Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change which apps have permission to access files and folders on an iPhone in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change file and folder permissions in iOS, open the settings up first, and then scroll down and select Privacy and Security from the list. Within here, look for the option called Files and Folders and tap on that. You should now see a list of apps that have either permission to access files and folders or have requested to access them. You can use the toggle switch to the right of each app to approve or deny permission to your files and folders. And so that is how to change which apps have permissions to access files and folders on an iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.